Viewer discretion is advised.
All my life I has to fight. All my life I...
Welcome to the 107th NAACP Annual Convention, celebrating 80 years of the Youth and College Division, where we're honoring and remembering the hard work, commitment, sacrifice, and good deeds that the National Youth Work Committee has fought for and are still fighting for since 1936.
We're gonna be all right. We're gonna be all right. Do you hear me? Do you feel me?
Now, more than ever, given the current injustices blacks face in America, there is an ever-growing and continuing need for the NAACP to lead by example.
After one horrible video after another, one hashtag after another, we see young African Americans profiled and victimized. We cannot simply watch these videos one after the other, wringing our hands or scratching our heads in moral befuddlement. We have to take decisive action, and that means across the country.
We hosted an intergenerational roundtable of civil rights leaders to talk about today's efforts to reform our criminal justice system. They were with up-and-coming change makers like Stephen Green of the NAACP Youth and College Division.
Despite our accomplishments and success over the past 107 years, we still must educate America and the world about who we are and why we are still necessary.
What if there was National Organization for White People only? There's the NAACP, national, by the way, what is the C, colored? We're still using colored?
Wendy, let me help you out. You do realize that the NAACP was founded by a mix of folks who are black and white. You do realize that the first president of the NAACP, Wendy, was white. And also, you can go down the line, the treasurer, again, the chairman of the executive committee, they were white, born out of the Niagara movement. It's also called the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People. White folks have always been members of the NAACP. Always.
Let us continue to fight and carry on the legacy and hard work of the National Youth Committee through our actions and educating the world on just who we are.
But if God got us, then we gon' be all right.
We gon' be all right. We gon' be all right. We gon' be all right. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be all right. We gon' be all right.
We really have to figure out who the NAACP will be in its second century. We have a 100-year-old brand that there are not many organizations, particularly nonprofit organizations, who have been around as long as the NAACP has.
But if God got us, then we gon' be all right.
We gon' be all right. We gon' be all right. We gon' be all right. Do you hear me? Do you feel me? We gon' be all right. We gon' be all right.
And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut. But how much I be looking at you from the face down?